Welcome to all. Dear listener, Kingdom of God is a very important topic. So we would like to invite you to join our devotion this year. The concept of the Kingdom of God is repeated throughout the Bible. This devotion was written by Dr. Peter Kamleshwar Prasad Singh. We would be honored if this message was a blessing for you.
Meditation on the Kingdom of God, Day 194. The seed falling on rocky ground refers to someone who hears the word and at once receives it with joy. But since they have no root, they last only a short time. When trouble or persecution comes because of the word, they quickly fall away. Matthew 13, verse 20 and 21. Jesus explained the second type of ground, the stony soil. This is like a person who is hasty in decision making. He decides to follow Jesus as soon as he hears someone. Or in Jesus' time, Jesus himself, preaching the kingdom's message. He sees all the benefits like joy, peace, spiritual freedom from all bondages, caste system, superstitions, and etc. But cannot account for the opposition associated with the faith. His heart is like a shallow layer of soil, with the stones underneath, where the seed cannot take root. His faith remains superficial. The heat from the sun causes the sprouted plant to die. So is the tribulations and persecutions due to faith for him? The family and friends oppose his faith, the society brings persecution, and he faces other ways of tribulation, and all these cause him to forsake his faith soon. The opposition is real, but this is also real, that the enemy enlarges them out of proportion and makes them much bigger in appearance than they really are. Jesus had encouraged the disciples, saying, "You'll have tribulations in the world, but have courage. I have overcome the world." All the opposition is meant for our spiritual growth and maturity if we endure, but it requires depth and faith. The negligent people, like the wayside soil, and the stony soil, like the shallow in faith, they make about 50% of the hearers. The purpose of the parable was not that the church should overlook such hearers of the message, no, but they need special attention in preparing for the message. They should be taken as a real challenge in preaching, specially praying for like tilling the barren, hardened soil with fasting. Every soil needs some sort of preparation before sowing the seeds. The church must pay special attention and take up the challenge. Jesus said, "As the Father has sent me, I also send you." John 20, verse 21. To be continued.
Thank you for listening to this devotion. Let's meditate and apply it in your life according to your conviction. Please give any suggestion and comment on this. God bless you. Have a good day.